Was that quick? Or was that normal speed for matchmaking? If I had a Tommy gun, I would be okay to fight this guy, I think. Okay, I don't think he's here. So we need one more ink. And we're close to the grapevine complex, so maybe we should check there. Or maybe I should go straight to church, actually. Yeah, how about this? We go to church and then on the way back we check out the grapevine complex. $15K to go. Well, we got it. Any more printers here? I should check the cabinet as well. And now we wait for the elevator. And then we prestige. Oh, whoopsie, you can't eat anymore. Oh, that's a perfect spot too. Ay, ay, ay. Or maybe not perfect, but it's a pretty good spot. I'm not sure we will have enough money. But we have some jewelry we can sell. We're gonna be close, I think. Oh, never mind, we'll have it. Barely, but we'll have it. Not even barely, I forgot about these. Okay, that's pretty good. We're prestiging, baby.
Thank you.
I'm always happy I'm prestiging, and then I always get sad that I have to leave the bonsai. That was prestige number, I don't know. But yeah, I think that was 9 or 10. What a freaking game, so good. Oh no, not yet. Alright, fellas. We should be in the top 10 now. What happens if we discard the blood? Do we get softlocked? I'm kind of try that in single player now. But maybe it won't let me discard at all. It will be like, no, I need that. What the fuck am I doing? Have I lost my gosh darn mind? Oops. Thank you.